Steve. Steve.
What's up, Joe? I'm trying to study here.
Since we started the AS Academy, I feel like all we ever do is study.
Yeah, it's definitely overwhelming. It's like drinking from a fireplace or something.
Don't get me wrong, I love it, but I want to take a break.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. You want to play some pool?
Yeah, that sounds like fun.
I'm Joseph Van Court, and instead of flying to Washington, D.C., we rented a car. Saving money is not only important to us, but it's also important to Cisco. I was the driver, along with my good friend John Fisher, and Sherry Lubick ran the camera.
Hi, my name's John Fisher. During our stay in D.C., I was responsible for booking this fine hotel.
Boinky! What is this monster here? It's the Street of Sweepers!
During travel, it's important to be as frugal as possible. Sometimes that means long walks to the metro in the morning. And now here to tell you a little bit about the transportation on the subway is Sherry.
Hi, this is Sherry. Buying a Metro card can be very confusing. But do it once, and you'll be an expert. This is the Metro we took every morning to get to the Global Knowledge Building. We took the Orange Line from Courthouse to Ballston. And even though we had to get up very early, we still managed to wake up.
During your time training, you'll run into a number of knowledgeable instructors. It's important to pay attention to everything they say. Ask a lot of questions. Take notes. And importantly as well is to watch how they deliver the information. Watching them do it is going to help you be a better consultant in the long run. Beyond the classroom, Global Knowledge instructors are a great resource. Be sure to get their contact information. They'll be helpful to you in the future.
After a long day in class, be sure to get out and get something to eat. I also highly suggest getting out and getting some exercise. A really great way to stay in shape is to chase some of the wildlife local to Washington, D.C.
Besides getting out and getting some exercise, I highly recommend getting out and seeing the sights. Because it's not just about your destination, it's about the journey. And taking time to enjoy where you are.
Yay! Cisco!
RTP!
That was pretty cool, but I'm not much for travel shows. I think The Office is coming on soon. Wanna watch that?
I love The Office. Let's put that on.
Today is a very exciting day here at the AS Academy. So corporate has decided that our engineers should be trained on their professional skills as well as their technical skills. Now I don't know what all of this training involves, but it sounds like a great idea to me. Andrew Carnegie once said that a successful man is one who chooses one line and sticks to it. But I, Michael Scott, believe that if our engineers stick to two lines, they'll be twice as successful.
And remember, team, neutral position is with your hands by your side. Not up here, not waving up here, by your side.
Knock, knock, knock.
Hi, Michael. Knock.
So, what are you guys working on in here?
Well, I'm giving our team a couple of tips that they need to keep in mind when facing the client. Things such as how to face the audience and not have their back towards them, how to maintain eye contact and maintain that contact till you finish your thought, walking with a purpose, and having neutral position, arms by your side, and definitely not to use red colored pens when you're whiteboarding up here.
Well, that all sounds pretty good. So, which of you team members wants to show me what you've learned?
Me.
Go for it, Jeff.
Presenting? No problem. I've won for 10 years and running the Best Speaker Award at the Shroop Family Reunion. There's nothing this teacher can teach me.
Remember, Jeff, face the audience, maintain eye contact, neutral.
I got it.
Okay.
Today I'm going to tell you all about the greatest protocol known to man. I wrote it when I was growing up on my beet farm. Open shortest path first. Greatest protocol ever.
Everyone, you can start the game. You can ask me only the color. I cannot tell you the shape.
Okay, what shape is this?
I cannot tell you the shape.
Oh.
But
what color is this then?
Yellow.
This?
Red.
Okay, thanks.
What's this color?
That's blue.
And this?
Red.
Super shiny. This kind of looks interesting.
The shape.
What are they doing?
Yeah, they're trying to play a colorblind game. They're trying to find the missing shape, which
is
this one. And this could improve their communication and team building skills.
Yes, so they're trying to guess that piece?
Yes, this piece.
This must be a
spear. That's kind of interesting. It looks like a kind of like a Star Trek communicator
or
something.
Michael, they were
come
trying
on.
To face with
beam me up! Beam me up!
Michael!
Man.
What?
You spoil it.
Michael came and ruined it. They were trying to break the record. I don't think Michael understands what team building is and what's its importance.
Okay, Toastmasters provides a positive learning environment for our members to build self-confidence through oral communications and public speaking. Today we had great presentations, but the Best Speaker Award will go to Smitha! Congratulations,
thank
Smitha.
Thank you.
And this meeting is adjourned.
My what is bananas? B-A-N-A-N-A-S. I'm so happy I got the Best Speaker Award. Apparently Michael doesn't get it though, because he bought this to Toastmasters.